Hi, good evening everybody, and we're back again. We're doing another video, this time on how to make wooden beads using Dremel. And yeah, as you can see, we've turned out quite a few beads today. And yeah, it's really simple, very easy, and best part is you can custom make your own kind of beads depending on how creative you are and what kind of beads you're looking for. As you can see, we've got different kinds of beads, but even a little bit of line work on them, a little bit of carving. Now we'll look at these. We even got their natural color. That's by burning wood. You just have to burn them on the sides and they get that dark brown burnt look, which really comes out well. See? Yeah. In a few minutes I'll be showing you how it's done on the drill. I'll just run this real quickly. So yeah, so we're back guys, and yeah, I've got this piece of wood all ready. I've gone ahead and drilled the hole through it, and next thing I'm gonna put it on the Dremel. Yeah, even this bit, I sort of couldn't find the right ones that I needed, so yeah, I ground out a nail, cut the head off, ground it down. Yeah, and that's what I use sort of to get it on there. Once you get on there, you just have to get it nice and tight. And the next thing you'll need is a bit of sandpaper, a little bit of sandpaper. And yeah, this is how it's done. So here we go. Sort of play with it according to what you want to do, how creative you want to be, and what kind of bead you actually want to get. Right now we're just going around the edges off and sort of give it that burnt look, and then probably put two very distinct markings on it. So yeah, this is how we do it. Rounded the edges off a little bit, got it nice shaped. Now all you have to do is to get the burnt effect. It's just the wood that when it gets hot, it sort of gives it that burnt look. So all you do is you turn the sandpaper over, and on the back of the sandpaper you just have to press this down. Now all we have to do is get the nice lines, the two distinct lines on it, and that's how you do it. Just take a knife, sharp knife, and run it down the center. down the center there. Get a nice distinct mark there. Three lines on this one. Bead, and that's how you make beads with a Dremel. Very simple, and the best part is you would have this bead and nobody else in the whole wide world would have the same bead. It looks the same, and you can just get more and more creative as you go along, and yeah, you can turn some beautiful stuff with this. I hope you like this video. If you do, give me a thumbs up. Yeah, any comments, please leave it down in the box below. Thanks, bye.